fish here, fishing tickets available.
So I'm just walking to reception. So we pitch up and now we're going to have a look at the castle. And obviously it is a room. That's the way down to the golf course, Matt. A little look, give you a little tour. Keep out. What a shine, isn't it, Matt?
Look at that.
Oh. Just trying to get your sneaky peek. Too little, you get the idea. Look at this.
Come on.
So this is the coach and horses, so the coach room. We'll have a look in there. I think we're gonna go and have a look down towards the golf course. We got issued pitch 92. Pitch 92 was what they call a drive-in, drive-off pitch. It was a bit odd, actually. And opposite the kiddies park. So we moved. So now we're on 131. Plenty of water points, plenty of rubbish points. Obviously electric hookup. And break my neck. Yeah, there's like lots of little bugs.
Midges.
But yeah, so we're just going to have a little walk. There's a woodland walk up there. There's water there. Well, I suppose maybe we shouldn't come onto the golf course.
I don't think.
Oh, so look, there's the back end of the castle. Look at that. Very nice. You get a bit more of a view there. That's it, Ted's free.
Run free, Teddy.
Happy chappy. Go on. Look at that. So nice to see. I love watching him play. Nice view there. Zoom in a little bit for you. And out. We found the river. I'm going to try and get as close as I can. Oh, we can get down. Ted, do not go in the water. Oh no, it'd be soaking. Oh, there's a heron. beautiful.
That's your heaven.
Yeah. You probably can't see him. But yeah, he is over there. Look at that. Sure. That's gorgeous.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah. Absolutely beautiful. There's a proper footpath. Lots of wild garlic. Beautiful. An old wall over there. Wow. Bluebells. Oh, I wish we had smell vision. The garlic.
Lovely, isn't it?
Wow.
That looks lovely, that. See that mixed in with the bluebells?
Yeah. I'm just zooming in. It's just like a blanket. Like a blanket of flora, basically. All the way through the woodlands. Absolutely stunning. So, I don't know what the time is. 8:30? It's still pretty light here. Little bridge. It goes right down. Now we're in the bluebells. There's thousands of them. Absolutely stunning. Just, yeah, natural, isn't it?
The size of that badger's set. See the hole?
Oh, yeah. So, I don't know whether you can see. There's a badger set down there. So we're back out, just so you can see the scale of the park. So, got a nice little kiddies area with sandpit, and then the vans and caravans just, yeah. Plenty of them. Quiet, clean. These ones on the lower level are definitely on flat ground. As you'll see with some of these caravans, they're quite cranked up. See us on the end here. All set up. I'm ready to relax for the evening. And breakfast this morning. Matt's been and had a shower, so we've got the washing line out. We've got a nice muffin, cup of tea. There's my boy. So, good start to Saturday morning. I'm gonna have my breakfast. So this is the castle as we see it now. Left a rack on the ruin really, which is such a shame. Such a shame. There's like a... I'm not sure.
Yeah, unless you can't get to the bench.
Where'd you get to the bench?
I have no idea.
Well, you just have a look.
That'd have been an old boat house or something.
Right.
You can't actually get to the bench here. Yeah.
Well, that's
about the stone.
Hey?
It's all about the right stone.
Yeah.
That's the one. Yeah. Ready?
Yeah. You're on the ropes, yes.
Go on, Dad, you got it, mate.
Good stuff.